Karamoja, we want peace. Karamoja is bleeding, ABIM is bleeding, the people are suffering. Why? The government is quiet. We want peace in Karamoja, we want peace in ABIM. The women are being raped, animals are being stolen, houses burnt. All for what? In the name of stealing, raiding. Karamoja, we need to stand up. We need to promote peace, encourage peace in Uganda and Karamoja as a whole. Thank you.